Our next inductee is one of the best lacrosse players to ever suit up for the Catamounts. Awarded both the America East Rookie of the Year and Fans' Choice Player of the Year in 2010, he was named All-Conference all four seasons in Burlington. He finished his career ranked second all-time in goals, fifth in points, and 10th in assists. A three-time captain for UVM, he ended his career on a 48-game point-scoring streak and was an All-New England selection as a senior. Our next inductee into the UVM Athletics Hall of Fame is Drew Feely. Augie Ramin was his teammate at UVM.
So we call him Phil. Drew, Andrew Feely, and it just went to Phil, Phil up, Philae, all the nicknames in the world, but I'll just refer to him as Phil. I mean, right away, Phil was, he was the guy. I mean, there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. His hands were incredible. He was way more passionate about lacrosse than anyone I'd ever met in my entire life. And so to see the time and energy that he put into it to then be recognized 10 years after the fact, I think is the coolest thing in the entire world. When he walks into the room, you can't help but notice him and you can't help but smile. And so to be that intense and that good on the field, and then to make every single person in the locker room laugh, love you, and listen to you. Because when Phil would speak up and when he would get intense, everyone listened. He gave it his all 100% of the time, and everyone rallied around him. He was the turning point. I mean, there's no question, because it's really hard in any sport to have someone that brings the team together, that isn't selfish, that always looks out for team first, and then somehow also manages to be the number one scorer, a leading assist guy. He had everything.
It is our honor to induct from the class of 2013, Drew Feely.